people who are doing poorly when it comes to breastfeeding are the so-called professional women. I don't know whether we are so busy running up and down because of our careers, because of the pressures that we have in our work. It's a wake-up call. Looking at the number of children that we are losing because their bodies are weak, because they didn't develop properly. Experts have indicated that the first vaccination that we can have is a child being exposed to that breast milk, and that is very important. Brain development can only be enhanced. As we launch this week of breastfeeding, we still want to sensitize our mothers that breastfeeding is very, very important. Na kama vimea, mtoto akiwa mchanga, ni vizuri anyonyeshwe vizuri. 6 months we breastfeed exclusively. Hiyo inamaanisha kwa ile miezi sita ya kwanza ya maisha ya huyo mtoto, wacha anyonyeshwe, asipatiwe chakula.